First, go to any one browser. Type HP driver and software. Enter the official site of HP. Select your device, such as laptop, fronter, desktop. Type in the serial number of your product. Now submit. Now you select your Windows and Windows version. Click on All Drivers. You will get all the drivers of this product. You download the BIOS you need. Must keep the charger connected. Disconnect all devices except the charger, e.g. pen drive, keyboard, mouse, etc. Restart after installation. During this time, the BIOS will be updated. At this time, you must keep the charger connected.